Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to our channel. In this video, I am going to do full comparison of Xiaomi Mi A1 and Moto G5 S Plus. So guys, both the phones are the latest phone from their manufacturer. Xiaomi Mi A1 is a collaboration between Xiaomi and Google, and this is Motorola's new phone, that is Moto G5 S Plus. Both the phones sporting dual camera at the back, as you can see guys. So let me quickly compare specification of both the phones first. So let me start with the display. So guys, as you can see, both the phones have 5.5 inches IPS LCD display. Both the phones have 16 million colors, and the pixel density on Xiaomi Mi A1 is 403 ppi, whereas it is 401 on Moto G5 S Plus. And coming to the protection on display, Moto G5 S Plus has Gorilla Glass 3, whereas Xiaomi Mi A1 has Gorilla Glass, but we don't know the specific version yet. And coming to the dual SIM support, both the phones support dual SIM card guys. Xiaomi has a hybrid dual SIM slot, whereas Moto has a dedicated SIM slot. And Motorola also has one additional feature, like it is splash resistant, whereas Xiaomi Mi A1 doesn't have splash resistant guys. And one more feature, Moto G5 S Plus has inbuilt FM radio, whereas Xiaomi Mi A1 doesn't have FM radio inbuilt. So coming to the software guys, as you can see, both the phones are running on latest Android, but Moto G5 S Plus has 7.1.1, whereas Xiaomi Mi A1 has 7.1.2, because it is a collaboration with Google, so it got the latest one. And Moto G5 S Plus has June security patch as of now, whereas Xiaomi Mi A1 has August security patch. That means because of collaboration with Google, I guess they got the update faster than Motorola. So coming to the memory and storage, Moto G5 S Plus comes with 4GB RAM and 64GB variant, same as Xiaomi Mi A1. So in this department, both the phones have the same capacity. Coming to the camera, Moto G5 S Plus has dual camera at the back. As you can see, both the camera are 13 megapixel with f2.0. It also has a dual tone dual LED flash. And coming to the Xiaomi Mi A1, it has dual camera, both are 12 megapixel, and one camera has 26mm f2.2 aperture, whereas secondary camera has f2.6 f50mm. So it also has dual tone dual LED flash. So it also has 2x optical zoom, and just like OnePlus 5. And coming to the pixel size, it has 1.0 micropixel size on the camera, and both the phones can record video up to 4K at 30 frames per second. And coming to the front camera, Moto G5 S Plus has 8 megapixel camera with f2.0 with single LED flash, whereas Xiaomi Mi A1 has 5 megapixel camera without flash guys on the front camera. And coming to the charging type, Xiaomi Mi A1 supports type C guys. As you can see, it has type C adapter, and it doesn't support fast charging just like other normal fast charging phones with type C. And Motorola has micro USB, it supports fast charging guys. And coming to the battery, Motorola has 3000mAh battery, whereas Xiaomi Mi A1 has 3080mAh. So coming to the fingerprint scanner, Motorola has fingerprint scanner in the home button, and Xiaomi Mi A1 has fingerprint scanner at the back. And coming to the color option, Motorola comes with comes in two options, that is Luna Gray and Fine Gold, whereas Mi A1 comes with black, gold and rose gold color guys. So these are the key differences between both the phones, and let me go to some additional differences. So guys, let me give you some Geekbench mark score. As you can see here, so I have already run this test, so let me check the history. So guys, as you can see, Motorola scored single core score of 847, whereas Xiaomi scored 874. So Xiaomi scored little higher single core score than Motorola. Coming to multi core score, Xiaomi scored 4187, whereas G5 S Plus scored 4302. So in terms of multi-core, Moto G5 S Plus has faster multi-cores, guys, as you can see here. And so let me give you some Antutu benchmark scores of both the phones. So I've already run this test, so here are the scores. So guys, as you can see, Xiaomi Mi A1 scored 63072 in Antutu benchmark, whereas Moto G5 S Plus scored 64517. That means Motorola is a clear winner in terms of Antutu score and Geekbench multi-core scores. So guys, coming to the camera, both the phones sport dual camera at the back. As you can see, both the phones have dual camera at the back, guys. Give you how this sample shot looks. So guys, this shot we have taken with bokeh effect, and as you can see here, guys, the color came very good on Moto G5 S Plus. As you can see here, guys, as you can see very clear difference, guys, and here as well. So Xiaomi takes picture with some warmer colors, whereas Moto G5 colors looks very good to our naked eyes, as you can see, guys, the difference. And let me give you one more picture. So as you can see, guys, in terms of camera clarity, I feel Xiaomi has warmer pictures than Moto G5 S Plus. And coming to the front camera performance, front camera, Moto G5 S Plus has upper hand in terms of front camera because it has single LED flash, so it can give you very good pictures with accurate colors, guys. And coming to the performance, as you have seen in our speed test, you can check my speed test between complete speed test between Xiaomi A1 and Moto G5 S Plus, in which we have seen Moto G5 S Plus has a upper hand. It almost defeated Xiaomi Mi A1 comprehensively. So Moto G5 S Plus was a clear winner in terms of speed test. So guys, coming to another features, Xiaomi. So one feature that is missing in Xiaomi is NFC. As you can see, guys, so Xiaomi doesn't have NFC, guys, inbuilt NFC, whereas Moto G5 S Plus has NFC. So that is one of the main feature which is missing Xiaomi A1. And coming to the pricing, Xiaomi comes in 15,000 rupees, comes in India on exclusive on Flipkart for 14,999 rupees for 4GB and 64GB variant, whereas Moto G5 S Plus comes in 16,000 rupees. So you have to spend 1,000 more if you want G5 S Plus, but you'll get a faster speed, performance, and a good camera quality. So I guess Moto G5 S Plus has an upper hand on Xiaomi. But coming to the positives on Xiaomi Mi A1, it will give you the faster update of Android because it is in collaboration with Android's Google, so you'll get update faster than any other phone. And coming to performance, it looks buttery smooth, guys, but as we have seen in our speed test, Moto G5 S Plus has faster performance, but as you can see, it looks very smooth on Xiaomi Mi A1. So guys, that's it for this exclusive comparison between Moto G5 S Plus and Xiaomi Mi A1. So guys, if you like this video, do like, share and comment on this video, and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. And thank you so much for your support, guys. Have a great day.